Welcome you aboard to the beautiful, almost 4th of July parade brought to you by the Rotary Club here in Waterbury. It's an excellent afternoon. I would like to caution you, it's pretty hot, pretty humid out there. So let's do this the Vermont way. And if you check your neighbor, make sure that they're okay. And if they need some water or something, help them out with that. On behalf of everybody at Radio Vermont, we want to say thank you very much for having us here today. And again, just a spectacular day. And it's Waterbury's way to say happy birthday, America. We're just minutes away from parade time, so we want you to get a good seat, have a little snack, maybe a beverage, and just enjoy the afternoon. So on behalf of the Rotary Club, have a good time this afternoon, and let's just kick it here shortly. A great big thank you to the Waterbury Fire Department. Coming up next is a 1929 Plymouth Touring Convertible with the Grand Marshal, Harry and Charlie Grenier. Let's give Harry and Charlie a round of applause. Harriet, Charlie, you're looking good. You're looking great. Yep.
Hope you make it up the hill.
1929 Plymouth Touring Convertible. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to introduce the American Legion Color Guard. I knew that, I just didn't tell you. Once again, the American Legion Color Guard. Policing up their brass, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, next in the parade route is the governor of the state of Vermont. Let's hear it for His Honor Phil Scott. Welcome, Governor. Always happy when the governor comes. I don't think there are too many states where you can get up and close and personal like this with the governor. Always wonderful to have him here. Next, ladies and gentlemen, the Waterbury Ambulance. Not only do we clap our hands, but we bow to you. Thank you very much for all the work you do. Waterbury Ambulance, ladies and gentlemen. Right behind the ambulance is Waterbury Fire Department Rescue 1, all polished up, looking sharp. There and say hi, my name is Brenda, live at 1492 Grove Street. Remember me if I call.
Hey, ladies, on the roof. Hey, ladies, on the roof.
Next in line is the Waterbury Fire Department Engine 2, Robert Grace Engine Company. Again, all shined up and looking good.
We have your winners for you.
Okay. Kind of hard to do everything, so if you could just like write it out for me. Would you mind?
Nope.
That would be lovely. Thank you.
Okay. Is this down someplace?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce the Waterbury Community Band. It's our own Waterbury Community Band. Let's give them a round of applause, folks. Every parade has got to have a band, and we just happen to have our own. Band is the Vermont Automobile Enthusiasts.
Okay. Here you go.
The best of theme goes to Back in the City, number 74.
Okay.
Back in the Day, excuse me.
74. Most entertaining was number 21.
Okay.
Most patriotic is number 32, no home like our home.
Okay. Okay.
That's it. Those are all the prizes.
Okay.
Good?
Yes. I hope I remember. I'll do my very best.
Al and Sandy Lewis in the classic Mercedes-Benz with over 300,000 miles. Yes, sir. This is back when an automobile was an automobile.
They should be pretty soon. Yeah. Okay, so you're good?
Just a reminder, the Vermont Automobile Classic Car Meet is coming up August 10th, 11th, and 12th. This will be the 61st Classic Car Meet. This is a lot of fun.
Oh, what a sweetheart. Oh, she's beautiful, Ryan. Hi.
I'm having hamburgers down the street afterwards.
All right, I'll slide down.
We're just standing right there.
Okay.
Okay. Nice to see our friends from Middlesex Electric here today. That vehicle's older than you are, isn't it? It's younger. You're younger? Okay. Good to see. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Waterbury Rotary Club strolling of the tractors. It's the tractor delegation this afternoon. And they're out in their finest. The strolling of the tractors here. Thank you. everybody dressed up in their finery today. You know, the Mardi Gras throws beads and we dress up like cows. So what? Soda fountain that, yes I do. Conti's Furniture, oh my gosh, Izor Brothers Telephone, come on. That's a trip back in time right there. Thank you for bringing all those great memories to us this afternoon. Hi, Deb. Here comes Governor Scott's entourage. The number 14, of course. The number on his car.
Hey, they start tomorrow. We'll just
change. I'm still thinking of that Conti's Furniture and Appliance. Excellent. How about Fred's Place? That's great. The Rialto? Come on, you gotta love it. Rachel, how are you?
Oh, I love that band.
Always nice to see my friends. There we are. Welcome. Big hello to the Turner folks.
Where's Ted?
I was just thinking it when you said that out loud.
Yes, indeed. Is the pug running for anything this year? We'll find something, okay? Mr. Turner? Kids get ready, plastic bag in hand. They're ready to rush those vehicles.
I have no idea where we are here.
I guess we know what's happening here. Oh, nice. There's a nice little company located here in Waterbury. You probably haven't heard of them. Ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome the folks from Ben and Jerry's. Happy birthday, 40 years indeed. Nothing says Vermont like a scoop of Ben and Jerry's. That's my story right now. I'm not kidding. This is part of the Pint Slice Tour.
Hey, brother, thank you. Much appreciated.
All right. Jace, don't come asking any questions here today. We got a good group going on.
Thank you. Oh, what a sweetheart.
Hey, this is the story. This is one of those deals when Ben and Jerry speaks, everybody listens. Behind Ben and Jerry's, I'll tell you what, are you ready for this? These are the Sons of the American Legion Enduro car. If you folks, if anybody out there has never been to Enduro, your life is not complete. These folks get in these Enduro cars, and I'm telling you, if you can get through a whole Enduro without yelling and screaming, you're a better person than I am. This is the Sons of American Legion Enduro car.
Oh, that's so nice of you. Thank you.
I know.
Stop talking. Eat the ice cream. I've got it. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is the Harwood Hockey Team. Hey, let's hear it! Harwood and hockey, one and the same. The Harwood Youth Hockey Program. You know, this takes the support of an entire community. When you go to a Harwood Youth Hockey game, and you see people there that have no kids involved and they're just there to cheer their neighbors, you know you're in Waterbury. How's that? Yes, sir. I'm not kidding on that. Oh, Amanda. There's our heroine right there. Yee-haw. I've been called a hockey puck. Oh, thank you. Once again, Harvard Union Youth Hockey, and they do bring it home year after year. They're great. Want to welcome Amanda Pelkey. Just wonderful what she's done for the state. Waterbury Fire Department, engine number 3, Richard White Engine Company. And they've got their best going on today, let me tell you. The 4th of July is always the time when the fire department, they take a bath, they change their clothes, and they look good. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to tell you right now that Waterbury Engine 3 is getting the entertainment prize.
You got to tell me that.
I'm sorry.
You did.
Green Mountain Performing Arts.
Oh, I have to correct myself. After them, never mind. They didn't do it. Now they're not going to bathe again until next 4th of July. Jeez. I know. We have to stay on top of this. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is the Green Mountain Performing Arts. And I'm just told that they have won the most entertaining award. Let's give them a round of applause for winning the most entertaining float of the day. Green Mountain Performing Arts. And just as I say that, the dancers sit down. Timing is everything in this business. All right, check this out. Shake it. That's what I'm talking about. This is all precision. Let's put your hands together for this. Come on. Let's get this going here. Rock it out. Nice job. Get your groove on right now. Happy birthday, America, cha-cha-cha. Nice job.
Sorry,
guys. Zombie! Oh, my God. That looks like my father-in-law. Outstanding. Yeah, Bernie Sanders. Nice to have you here, Congressman. It's not a parade without Bernie. And behind him, the legions of red. And right behind him is our own Peter Welsh. Always great to have you home, sir. We all welcome you home.
Bring it on home.
And right behind Mr. Welsh is Lieutenant Governor. Lieutenant Governor Zuckerman. Always nice to have you in Waterbury. LT. Ann Cummings. Senator from Washington County, always good to have her with us. The Vermont Democratic Party coming in there. For Vermont. Andrew Lurie's in the parade today.
Hey, Tommy.
We've got lots of people here today.
Very hydrated out there.
I'm trying to get rid of my candy.
All right, I'm feeling a rhythm coming. The Zen Bar. Nice to have them in. I'm in the groove right now. Let's check this out, folks. Good rhythm on a hot day. Makes you want to go island, doesn't it? Uh-oh, guess who's coming up next? Seriously, can there be a parade without the Shriners? No. I think it's illegal to have a parade in Vermont without the Shriners. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Mount Sinai, Motor Corps number 3. Everybody loves the Shriner. What these people do for children, and they never get acknowledged for it, is incredible. We are all proud of you. We are all so proud. And then all of a sudden come parade time, and the Shriners come out from behind the curtain, and here they go. Our Shriners remind you, be a ShrinerNow.com. Check that out.
Yeah. That means they've
That means there's a lot of meetings and fun stuff. Every child loves a shrine. We got a lot of Shriners here today. And you know what? We love every one of them. The Motor Corps is with us today. Don't forget Shriners Hospital for Children. Proud supporters of our troops and our veterans. And always remember that the Shriners are helping kids. And they ask for nothing in return. Uh-oh, look out. Crazy driver, crazy drivers. Oh, no. Land rubber right here. Look out, look out. Oh, boy, back to back. Oh, those crazy, crazy clouds. Don't forget to give them five, kids. Give them five. They're all fun guys. Yeah, what a good time. Everybody. Here's Sinai Joe. That's the guys running up and down the street, dressed up like they're going to the Christmas party in July. Right behind the Shriners, or Sambu Dakota. That little rhythm for you right there. Always good to take a break and shake it a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Nothing like a little rhythm and a little Shriner. It's going to bring a little rhythm up here. Don't be shy. Shake it out a little bit. All these little children like to get a little rhythm. Moms and dads have rhythm. Check out the action right here in front of us. That's what I like to see, a lot of booty shaking. I like the guy on the whistle. Summer rhythms, you know what I mean? I'm thinking pina colada. Any fruit drink will do. Come on, folks, you gotta shake it a little bit. There we go. That's what I like. Get a little rhythm on right there. Always nice to have our friends from Boot Brothers with us. Vermont's best, Boot Brothers Dairy. Holy Toledo, that's Jerry Booth right there. Jerry Booth is handing out milk. What?
what a great surprise it is to have Jerry here.
Thank you.
Ah, it's just a good day, good day. Oh, my word. Here's my favorite. Thank you, my dear.
Okay, how about a little ice cream and a little rhythm?
It doesn't get any better than that.
It's just another way for Waterbury to say happy birthday, America. Next, we have Green Mountain Coffee. Dirt bikes, Keurig Green Mountain. Welcome, Keurig Green Mountain. You'll always be our hometown favorite. Keurig Green Mountain. Wow, look at the freebies today. This is Christmas in July, you know it? You know what the fun part about this is? There are as many adults in the road as there are children. It's a true story. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce our neighbors, the Middlesex Volunteer Fire Department. They're always there when you need them. Thank you, Middlesex Volunteer Fire Department. Wow, looking good right there. You know the story, they wash the trucks, they polish the trucks, and they take a bath every 4th of July. You can count on it, put it on the calendar. Meals on Wheels, what wonderful people they are. How about a round of applause for our Meals on Wheels? Thank you, folks. What a wonderful part of our community you are. Just outstanding. I'll tell you, there are so many Vermonters that when they see that vehicle, they're happy. Thank you again, Meals on Wheels, for taking care of our people in our community. Thank you. Rock Waterbury! Kick it, guys! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Moortown Fire Department. Let's hear it for the Moortown Fire Department. Looking good, fellas and ladies and children. Moortown Fire Department. Engine number one. Everybody's excited. We got the dogs barking today. I'll tell you what, Moortown got the dogs barking today. Engine number three. Moortown engine 19. Beautifully washed, looking good. Always looking for volunteers. Always there when you need them. Little rock and rolls, we head up Main Street today. What a beautiful show put on by these communities. And I say it once, I say it again, they're always there when you need them. Never a question. Ladies and gentlemen, Bolton is here. The Bolton Fire Department, all shined up in their best. Nice accoutrement.
Well, just to tell them after the parade, we got two bands playing over the park there.
Over at the park?
Yeah, we got
Two
bands now, so we have a good time.
Okay. Just a reminder, all of you, don't forget we've got two bands playing in the park right afterwards. Come on down. Get your groove on here in the park in Waterbury. Two bands after the parade. How much fun is that? How about a round of applause for the Bolton Fire Department? Thank you, Bolton. Wow, looking good. I think there are more people in the Bolton Volunteer Fire Department than there are in Bolton. Outstanding. I bet you guys throw a hell of a Christmas party. Next up is Bolton Fire Department Rescue 1. Now we've got a lineup of ATVs. How much fun is this? A summer afternoon, a pretty girl, and an American flag. Jackpot. I'm looking at those flashing lights, and I'm suddenly hearing the Bee Gees. Here's the Winterfest, Waterbury Winterfest 2019. Nice to have them here. Holy cow. Huh. I just don't want to think about it. Welcome.
Oh, you're welcome.
Friday, January 25th through Sunday the 3rd. Be here. Oh, snowballs, no way. Help me, Rhonda. A grim reminder. Uh-oh. Look at this. Let's pull that puppy. Well, you know what? We're saving the environment, increasing the muscle mass. Let's give them a round of applause. They look good. They look good. Oh, oh, I think I just got a, oh dear. Sunset limo service. Cool is cool. That's all there is to it. Say no more. I'd like y'all to know that I arrived in a limo this afternoon. Yeah, right. 1998 Ford. But don't forget Sunset, I'll tell you what, the epitome of cool right there. This is what we need today. A medic! Nice to have you here today. Green Mountain Military. Nice red. And you know, it goes without saying that the American Red Cross is also always there when you need them. Don't forget the Red Cross, ladies and gentlemen. Donate whenever you can. I should have mentioned that our truck pullers were from CrossFit Waterbury. Actually, I was too busy groaning to say anything. The Waterbury Rotary, not quite 4th of July gala. is an absolutely must-see afternoon. And what a great afternoon we're having here. Many, many thanks to the Waterbury Rotary. Anybody been thinking about joining up, make sure you talk to somebody with a Rotary shirt on. I think they could be bribed for cold water at this point. And once again, Red Cross coming into our area right now. You know when they're here, you know that they need you. Think back to Tropical Storm Irene and the American Red Cross right there for Vermonters.
The 29th?
And just a reminder, Crossett Brook, July 9th, 11 to 4, the blood drive. Don't forget that, folks. Crossett Brook, July 9th, from 11 to 4, critical needs. That man has a roof on his car with flags in it, and I like it. Notice I quiet right down now, because coming up is Mabel. Mabel is a 14-year-old Belgian mare, and I am in love with Mabel. What a magnificent animal. And right there, I've got, well, that's Mark Foster there, and then Darcy Foster of a 9-year-old Arabian Pinto. Oh, what beautiful animals. Mark and Darcy, thank you very much for being here today. They are just handsome. Again, just a reminder to everybody, when you come upon horseback riders on a back road, always give them plenty of room. Don't toot your horn, don't rev the engine, quietly go by. Always allow the horses the right of way. Give a lot of respect to those four-hooved animals. Pop a tow truck. Benoit. Always good to know the tow truck driver. Always. Who's going to come out when it's 20 below? And you haven't put on your winter tires yet. Ouch. Coming up next is a group that always has fun. They bring fun wherever they go, and it's always a pleasure to see the Step in Time line dancers. It's infectious. You just can't get away from it. They are so much fun. Oh my gosh, we've got a little funk this year. All right, I'm digging it. Junction 100, I-89, you know where that is. Ladies and gentlemen, Step in Time dancers, bringing it home today. That's it. Sister's getting it done today in the parade. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for our friends from Bolton Valley. The Vista Beach Golf Course. Woohoo! Summertime at Bolton Valley. If you haven't tried it out, get up the hill, give it a shot. Bolton Valley has something for everybody all season long. Year round, Bolton Valley. What a great float that is. Ladies and gentlemen, the Winooski Lodge, number 49. The Masons. Always glad to see the brothers here. Welcome, brothers. What's a parade without a little militaria? Thank you very much. Always proud to have you here. Let's give it up for these guys. Yes, sir. These are our own. This is part of 4th of July. Plus, that is a cool weapon. More of the prettiest kids in Vermont. Oh man, loaded with candy. This is what it's all about right here. Now, one of these children in the front row next to the road is going to go to sleep until midnight. Here we are. Keeping the community fit. They've been serving Central Vermont since 2002. Owned and operated by your friends and neighbors, Dave's Community Fitness. Oh boy, here comes a treat. Farm. Oh my gosh. Come on, let's be honest. The cube meter just went off the scale. Let's give a round of applause for all the folks at the Wallace Farm. Bringing it home with just the sweetest little calf. Oh buddy, here we go. Is there a kid in the crowd that doesn't like a digger? Five-star landscaping. All American. Give them some dirt, they'll dig it up. Excavating, landscaping. Five-star, it does it all. Up next for your viewing and listening pleasure, ladies and gentlemen, the Hannaford Fife and Drum. Imagine a couple hundred years ago, they probably marched right down this way as well. Bearing the flags of Vermont in traditional garb. The drum major addresses the crowd. Give them a round of applause. How very nice. as warm as it is for us on the side, just a quick reminder that that sun on that pavement, whew. And yet they perform flawlessly. Just an absolutely spectacular afternoon in Waterbury today as the Rotary has done it again. First to wish America a happy birthday. And what a great afternoon they provided us. Another reminder, folks, don't go home after the end of this one. Got a couple of bands in the park. We're going to kick it a little bit. We've got the wonderful folks from Let's Grow Kids coming up. You want to talk about an incredible organization, it's Let's Grow Kids. Probably an automatic place in heaven for those folks. Now, just a reminder, as we get towards the end of the parade, please do not rush to your vehicles. Take your time. Ease your way out of here this afternoon. Make sure and add a little bit more, a little added respect for your neighbors. Everybody wants to kind of head out. Come back when you find work. Once again, the Hannaford Fife and Drum Corps. Reminder to everybody to hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. That's the key of the day. Thank you so much for being part of our day today, Waterbury Mission. We're not done yet. We got the Waterbury ambulance coming in here now. Just want a big thank you to the fire department. Thank you to the Waterbury Fire Department for all your help today. These are some tremendous folks, and I've said it 100 times, I'm going to say it again, they're always there when you need them. Hats off to the Waterbury Fire Department, tremendous job. Let's also give a thank you to the Lamoille County Sheriff's Department. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Roger Marcoux and crew. Good to have you here today. We thank you for helping us with all the details. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out this afternoon. It's been an absolute pleasure to have you here. Please make it a little longer. Stay a little bit. Grab a bite to eat, a cold beverage, and enjoy beautiful Waterbury. Until next year, thank you very much for coming out. Happy birthday, America, and so long, Waterbury.